Maybe it's just four walls and the space. This is where we wake up and where we fall asleep. And I can't think of another place that I would rather.